Look careful.
Thank you.
Shoot him!
The world is at your feet, Mikhail. Do us proud.
You're going to become a doctor?
Yes, it's my passion.
Christopher Myers.
Chris is a star reporter for the Associated Press. A toast to old friends and new.
Bravo!
Anna is a fine woman, Mikhail.
You make me feel I've come home.
She's very fond of you. It's obvious.
Welcome back to another episode of Rupert's Movie Nuggets, where we review a movie as a fan, not as a critic, not as a specialist in movies. I'm just a fan, bro. The Promise. And no, this is not the promise that you make to your mom whenever she leaves the house and you say you're not gonna go out, but then you go out there and sneak out the window. This movie's about the Armenian genocide. I know it's a horrible subject to talk about, but it's a very important subject, a very important history lesson that you guys should learn, because we should always be learning about other people's culture. Now, as a fan, as somebody who enjoys movies, you will enjoy this movie if you like drama, if you like good story, if you like good acting. Main actors in this movie is Oscar Isaac, who is in Star Wars. I'm sure you'll recognize him as soon as you see him. Christian Bale, Batman, is in this movie. Two like award-winning actors right off the bat. And Charlotte Le Bon. I'm sorry if I'm messing up your name. I'm sorry. I don't even know how to say my name properly, bro. Rupert. What is that, bro? Christian Bale did a really good job of having his character sometimes be like a villain, sometimes be like a hero. It was just a real person. He didn't push it too much to one side. Oscar Isaac did an amazing job. Oscar Isaac did an amazing job as one of the lead roles. He is just an award-winning, Oscar-winning actor, and he portrayed that part really good. I want to be an actor like him.
What do you mean she loves you? No, she doesn't. She told me she loves me. Don't tell me that. I know you got money. You think that's all she wants? Don't you go there. You know I have diabetes. It's hard for me to lose the stomach. Oh, Mr. Abs. I got Mexican food, bro. You think I can have abs with Mexican food, bro? No! I can't let go of the tacos, bro. I know she wants abs, but I can't. Fine, have her. You know what? Just have her. But deep, deep inside, you know and she knows that she loves me and this tummy and these tacos. So don't come running to me whenever she doesn't love you.
I'm out of here acting, bro. If you're all about Fast and the Furious, explosions and cars and transformers and robots and cartoons, this movie's not gonna be for you, honestly. You're not gonna enjoy it. Don't go and watch and then write a bad review and, oh, this is so slow and boring, you know? I'm too dumb to understand what was going on. It follows a love triangle between a journalist, a doctor, aspiring doctor, and a young, beautiful dancer, illustrator, singer. I don't know exactly what was her official profession, but she was doing all that. She falls in love with both. And during that time, everything around them is just being destroyed. All their families being killed. They're having to move and take care of some orphans. And it follows them through the journey. And shout out to the French who come in clutch. When you see the movie, you will understand. Bonjour, moi. I don't even know what I was saying, bro. Really like the comedy they threw in every once in a while throughout the movie, just to get some people to laugh, get some people refreshed, because everything is so serious, so dramatic. It's good to have a couple laughs here and there, just to like, it's always funny, just to have a different mentality, and then it goes back to serious drama. The acting was great, guys. At one point, Christian Bale and Charlotte, she has just finished sleeping with the other guy, and she comes back to Christian Bale, and he can tell something's going on. She goes into the bathroom to get some wipes or something, I forgot. And then Christian Bale follows her, closes the door, because there's people there. And they're just looking at each other, bro. Like, he knows what happened. And she knows what he thinks. She knows that he thinks he knows that she... My brain hurts. So should you watch this movie? Yes, go check it out. Like I said, if you like drama movies, if you can actually sit down and watch a drama and understand what's going on, definitely go check it out. It's a really good movie, good story, good acting, and it may even win an Oscar someday. I don't know, bro. I don't know the white people who picked the Oscars. Or black, whatever, or Mexican. I doubt there's a Mexican there picking the Oscars. Mexican picking Oscars would pick nothing but telenovela stars, bro. The ending, guys, the ending got me, man. The ending, oh, I'm remembering what happened. No. Let's give it a rating out of 10 nuggets. I give this movie a 7. It did start off a little slow. That's the only complaint I have about this movie. It's just, it is a slow, but of course it's a drama movie, so it is gonna be slow. So I give it a 7 out of 10 nuggets. Go check it out, and I think you guys will be happy. You guys will learn something new. I'd be an A student, bro. Get a scholarship somewhere, bro. Why do I have to be here making videos?
Oh no, my Fast and Furious poster fell. Oh, hello Batman and Superman.
So tell me, guys, are you gonna go watch this movie? Let me know what you guys think. Leave me a comment down below if you knew about the Armenian genocide. Let me know your story. I want to hear them. Thank you guys for watching. If you haven't joined the Dream Team yet, guys, the Dream Team is you guys, the supporters who support me, this Mexican with the dream. We're the Dream Team. We're the Dreamers. Join it by hitting that subscribe button. I would really much appreciate it, because we're trying to get to 100,000 of you guys by the end of the year. So thank you guys for supporting. I'll see you guys in the next video. Que Dios me los bendiga. Hope you guys have an amazing week, amazing day. Follow me on my social media at Mexican Rupert if you want to see more of me acting a fool, bro. All right, guys. Bye. And see you guys later. Okay, bye.